I am not going to tell you my name. Not yet, at any rate. A queer, half-knowing, half-humorous look came with a green flicker into his eyes. For one thing, it would take a long while. My name is growing all the time, and I've lived a very long, long time. So my name is like a story. Real names tell you the story of things they belong to in my language, in the old Entish, as you might say. It is a lovely language, but it takes a very long time saying anything in it, because we do not say anything in it unless it is worth taking a long time to say and to listen to. Never is too long a word, even for me. Side? I am on nobody's side, because nobody is on my side.